Next example, if 3 upon 11 is the probability of an event A, what is the probability of the event not A? Okay, now given probability of an event A is 3 upon 11. Now, given PA is equal to 3 upon 11. One thing. Now, probability of the event not A. Now, how not A was denoted? It was denoted as P not A, like this. Okay. So now P not A is equal to 1 minus P A, because we are knowing probability for an event and of not an event, it should never be more than 1. Okay. So we are having P A not is equal to 1 minus P A. So P A not is equal to 1 minus 3 upon 11, or this is equal to 8 upon 11. Therefore, P A not is equal to 8 upon 11 answer. This is the answer. Very simple thing.